Patrol projects consist on disk of multiple files. This example here shows two projects, one that begins AGF input data and one that begins HGF completed model. To the left of the dot, files and folders have to have the exact same name. So this HGF completed model PET file goes with this HGF completed model PTD folder up here. The folder holds all the data that is in the Patrol project, where the PET file is the controlling file, and it knows where everything is inside the folder. Other files that you might have, for example, in this AGF input data project, here is our PET file. A lock file tells Patrol that somebody has this project open. So if another person decides to try to open this project, Patrol will put up a window to bar them from opening the project. The AGF input data.sim file is a folder which contains data which comes back from a reservoir simulator. So the normal files open in Patrol, and one big extra one are the PET file, which is the controlling file for everything, the lock file, which tells Patrol that the project is open, the PTD folder, which holds all the data in the project, and often the SIM folder, which holds data that comes back from a reservoir simulator.